Good morning. It is unhealthily cold in the garage right now. I don't think I'm gonna get this whole ride in because it's just too cold. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to call it. We gave it a good shot. I've been in here 10 minutes. I already can't feel my feet or my hands. It's just too cold and I wasn't prepared for this. Today's gonna be a long day. Keo's already sick and I'm not trying to get sick. So this cold garage ride, not a good idea, not healthy. We'll get back into the warm house.
Alexa, what's the weather today?
In Bay Point, it's 38 degrees Fahrenheit with partly sunny skies. Today, you can look for hazy sunshine with a high of 69 degrees and a low of 38 degrees.
Did you steal that from me? Yes.
I love you, bye. I love you, bye. It is so cold today. Anything in the 40s and 30s, definitely way too cold for me. Had to break out the serious winter foot gear. Oh, and I should be okay. As you can see, I'm parked super far away. At the office later for a party. I might miss Keo going to bed tonight, so I'm really glad I got to spend some family time with him. He's a little bit sick, so that kind of sucks. But he has tons of energy anyways and doesn't really act like he's sick. Typical Keo. Not only is it freezing cold, but the air quality is still terrible from the fire, and it's impossible to tell where the fog begins and the smoke ends. Either way, it's cold. The air quality index today is like in the high 100s, 200s even. Basically, the air quality is so bad, everyone will... Oh, I can't even breathe. Basically, terrible to breathe, and you're gonna feel some symptoms if you breathe it. The furthest I'll walk outside is right across the street for lunch. The air is terrible. It is so late. I am worst at parties. I just wanna go home now, but we should go to the party. What's up, party time? It's 5 o'clock, I wanna go to bed. It's hard to tell probably from the video, but the air quality is terrible here. Not really the squished train I was hoping for, but at least I'll get home. It's cold, it's late, and I might catch Keo before he goes to sleep. Just maybe. I'm gonna hurry.
Let's go.
Well, I got to see Keo for about 20 minutes, only because he's still kind of sick, probably from the air, and he couldn't really sleep. We snuggled on the couch for a second, so that made me feel good, but I still feel guilty for missing our whole nighttime routine and everything like that. Being a dad is one reason why I don't really like parties, but to be honest, I don't really like parties at all. Even before I had Keo, I was much more of a let's hang out in a quiet coffee shop in the outdoor, even quieter patio type of a guy. It's been a long day though, so I'm gonna get home, eat some dinner, edit, get some work done, and I'll see you tomorrow.